everyone, hello the followers. This time I would like to talk about African Cup of Nations final. We all know that the competition of African Cup of Nations has came to an end. Today is going to be the final between Nigeria and the host country, Ivory Coast. So the time of the competition is 8 o'clock, Gambian time. It is 8 o'clock that the final will kick off. So this is the final match of the competition. Yesterday Sunday, DRC Congo played with South Africa for the third place, and South Africa beat DRC Congo in the penalty shootout. So South Africa took the third place of the competition. So tomorrow we are going to witness the final between Nigeria and Ivory Coast. That is the host country of the competition. So you can watch the game at 8 o'clock and see the performance of the matches. So this is the end of the African Cup of Nations. By today, African Cup of Nations is going to be ended, as the final will be played by 8 o'clock. After that, the competition is over till 2025. So we wish you all your team good luck. So thank you very much. You can also go to our YouTube page. We do give you more videos there about Gambian football, as well as other important football news or other sport updates. So thank you very much for being with us.